Welcome to the Reliance Home Comfort How-To series. My name's Dean Murray. Today we're going to walk through how to visually identify the difference between a low efficiency furnace and a high efficiency furnace. Let's get started. The first indicator that you may have a low efficiency furnace is your thermostat. You may have something called a dial thermostat in your living room, and if you do, that's one of the key indicators that you may have a low or mid efficiency furnace. The second thing to consider is if there's an opening right here, or you notice there's a bit of a draft, because old furnaces have to pull air in from the basement in order to ignite the gas. The third thing to be aware of is another opening that's also drawing air in from the basement so that the furnace can vent the products of combustion or the bad gases. The next thing to look for is the pilot light. If you were to look inside your furnace, you'd see a flame constantly running there. That's a very good indicator you have a low efficiency piece of equipment. The last piece here is the steel pipe. Don't ever touch it because it gets incredibly hot because of all the hot gases going up into your chimney. Let's talk about high efficiency furnaces now. The key identifier for a high efficiency piece of equipment is plastic piping. It may be coming out the side, it may be coming out the top, but as long as you have a plastic pipe and not the steel pipe we saw on the low efficiency piece of equipment, you know that it's high efficiency.